This is the stuff we recovered.
Enhanced AG mass packets from the Pyrians, self-controlled EM lash technology from the Nietzscheans, an infinitely scalable ECM-shielded sensor probe from, well, who knows? Your guess is as good as mine, but damn is this puppy slick. And that is the pièce de résistance. It's photoreactive personal body armor.
This was in research and development when the Commonwealth fell. You know, whoever these guys are, they've been reading the High Guard's classified cookbook.
Yeah, well, no offense, but that book's pretty old. They spiced up the recipes a little bit there, Dylan.
They got 303 years worth of improvements on our battle technology. In a fair fight with them, we'd be full ride.
We'll have to make sure we don't fight fair.
Or, and I'm just playing devil's advocate here, what if we didn't fight them?
Excuse me?
We could learn a lot from teaming up with them.
So you want to help them commit genocide?
Okay, so they hate Nietzscheans. But is that really so bad? Come on, are all Nietzscheans saints and sweethearts? No. No, the majority of Nietzscheans are pirates, slavers, and tyrants. They're not nice people.
The Genites just don't want to kill Nietzscheans. They want to kill anyone who's been genetically enhanced.
What do you know? Finally, I get to be the safe guy. I'm 100% all-natural human.
Nobody else in the ship is, including me. So if the Genites get their way, the only person left alive on the Andromeda would be you.
Dylan, we're being hailed. It's the Genites.
Huh, what do you know? Your favorite people.
According to the signal lag, they're less than a light second away, but I'll be damned if I can see them. Just their communication relay drone. Their stealth capabilities are very good.
On screen.
I'm Armsmaster Desmond Lord Gorice of the Knights of Genetic Purity. It is a true honor to meet you, Captain Hunt.
I wish I could say the same.
Well, you have quite a reputation.
So do you, for killing Nietzschean women and children.
Thank you. Apparently, you're quite the Nietzschean killer in your own right. You single-handedly manipulated the Sabra Jaguar into war with the dragons. You crushed the Orca Pride on behalf of the Than hegemony. And rumor has it, you helped wipe out the Nietzschean fleet at the Battle of Witchhead 303 years ago.
Those were enemies. Many Nietzscheans are also my allies and friends.
Such as Anasazi. I understand on old Earth that some humans would try to keep baby alligators as pets, the results being predictable. I prefer parrots myself. Less dangerous.
You know, that's an odd analogy. Nietzscheans aren't animals.
They're not humans either. They've been genetically engineered for treachery. Treachery that caused the fall of the Commonwealth. Look at it this way. We both want the Commonwealth back. We knights are just getting rid of the principal obstacle to its return.
You're targeting children.
Our knights do a lot of brave work for the good of all purebred humans. It takes great strength not to be affected by their cries, their pleas. I don't want to have to kill these children either, but the problem is, they grow up to be Nietzscheans.
No, the problem is that you're sick, and there's no point in having this conversation.
We really should be allies on this.
Stay away from the Nietzscheans.
Perhaps if you read our manifesto, I'm sure you would find that...
Your mother was, what, 50% heavy gravity worlder?
100%.
We've finally found someone who hates us both equally.
Captain, I'm detecting multiple slipstream events. Genites are leaving the system.
So are we.
You want to go after them?
I want to destroy them. All ahead full.
Maru launching. Hangar number 2.
That's it. I'm disabling my engines. I've had it with him stealing my ship.
Andromeda, bottom pursuit course. This is the last time Tyr will pursue his agendas at my expense. The last time!
Maru entering slipstream.
Still no Maru.
Keep searching.
I'm detecting multiple slipstream events 2 light seconds away. They've got Genite rad signatures.
Andromeda. Launch slip fighter squads 1 through 7.
Another comm drone. It's hailing us.
Put them through.
303-year-old slip fighters, Captain Hunt. Maybe you should try biplanes or a veteran cavalry charge.
I think you'll find that they're still effective.
I've already told you, Captain. I don't have any argument with you.
Why are you following us?
Need some help finding your stray Nietzschean.
I don't want your help.
Really? Well, our sensor drones have tracked the Maru to the Goran system.
I'll make a note of it.
Let me guess. You try to make friends with Tyr and Anasazi, but your favorite Nietzschean stabbed you in the back again.
This isn't your business.
A rogue Nietzschean flying around in his own ship? From where I stand, that is an unacceptable security risk. We'll do everything we can to keep the Maru in one piece.
Thank you.
I can't guarantee the same for Tyr.
They're transiting to Slipstream.
Andromeda, recall slip fighters. Set a course for the Gorn system.